Let's do this. I actually have a taunt now, so I can help a little bit. I can see that big dude who's charging you and be like, well, no, come here. It's also a good way to generate guard, so that'll be a decent thing. Mm-hmm. I'll actually have guard without having to be like, I have to sit here and let this arrow guy shoot at me for a while.
You know, now that I'm thinking about it, since you're hosting the game, your game might be hosted on, might be on just the Australian people. So I'm the lone US person, and it's just going to be Australian people in the...
It usually doesn't work like that.
I thought that's how it was, like region. To an old elven ruin. Like EU server.
No, it doesn't... They don't... They, I wouldn't be able to play with you.
Oh, by the way, dragon, let's do this.
Also, this place is beautiful. Mm-hmm. What the fuck?
Elven ruins, bro.
There's so much life on the surface. If not for the Inquisition, I would never have experienced it.
Aww.
Can't imagine
what
it's
like to never see the sky. Cutscene.
What? That was a really abrupt and short cutscene.
So, some of the stages have it. I don't know why some don't and some do. It's something that they added in after I stopped.
But by the way. I like that we now have at least my theory on why the dwarves have that fear of falling into the sky.
Why?
Because inside the Titan, it looks like the sky is down.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
And they would have fallen into it and been like, oh shit.
Yeah. Well, you know what another theory is, right?
What's the other theory?
I can't remember where, but I think there is some mention of... There is a theory that back in the time of, like, all the magic and, you know, before the fade, before the veil was a thing, that dwarves actually did start to float when they came to the surface.
I like that one better. I like that one much better.
Because, you know, they wouldn't normally have magic. Gold bug! Kill it!
I challenged it! Holy...
Money.
Yeah, I challenged the golden nug.
Yep. Over here, back here, this way.
There's stuff here.
Too late, opening it.
There are things trying to kill us.
This way, don't worry about it, bro. It's fine.
It's
fine, don't worry about it.
Oh! You were speaking- Oh! Why am I flying?
You stop that. Well, because you're a dwarf and you're on the surface, so you're obviously floating.
I'm floating,
inside.
Clearly. You do realize I'm getting torn apart by those guys that we said don't worry about.
Don't worry about it. Maybe you should
as they hit you.
Just get away from the doorway, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh my god, how many of these little fuckers are there?
A lot. Ooh, money.
Just like home.
is that really what it's like in Australia?
Yeah, very just much so.
Everything tries to kill you.
This is the reason why I don't go outside.
Remarkable. Everything tries to kill you?
Yes. did I hear more arrows? I did.
Everything tries to kill you and eat kangaroo.
Yeah.
Wait, you guys actually do eat kangaroo? I was joking.
No, we do eat kangaroo. We're the only country in the world that eats both of our the animals on our coat of arms.
Huh.
Both emu and kangaroo. I've had both. Emu's better.
Emu's better?
Emu is really good.
I sadly will never know. But because vegetarian.
Yeah.
And also yes. American.
That too. Okay, now I'm going to challenge the big dude.
I'm going to kill things. Do you mind?
Oh, what the... What just happened?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, Tesh. It's fine.
Oh, I'm in a tree.
Well, you should stop that.
Oi, I challenged you, big dude. Stop throwing daggers. I didn't even know you could throw daggers. I'm just gonna sit here and tank your daggers. Oh no, I'm not.
Yes, I know you're not.
You make weird noises.
Oh, hi there. Ow. maybe I should not run in front of them.
Yeah, maybe not. I got that. I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Yep, I'm totally okay.
Are you sure about that?
Oi! Stop! Aha! I have a taunt now. I'm actually useful.
Until you die.
Boop.
Until you die horribly. teleported a couple feet on my screen.
I lunged, but like I lunged so far it was kind of ridiculous.
You lunged so far, you teleported!
Pretty much. I'm having a little duel with this guy can block my attacks as well as I can block his.
Ooh, money.
This duel is going nowhere.
So that means I should just sit here and watch, right? Just gonna...
Yeah, totally. Ha ha!
What is he doing?
Because we're both blocking, so I have to wait till he finishes attacking, so I can then attack him.
Okay, you know what?
If I don't, watch what happens.
You know what? Fuck this.
Ow! Stole my kill! You're evil.
Deal with it. Deal with it, bruh. Deal with it.
I got support XP. I'm sorry, what? I'm pretty sure I did all of that damage.
Once this is all over,
but I killed it.
You'll have to return to the deep roads.
Okay, no, wait. We've got people!
Yay, we have an archer!
We've got a rogue! Let's do this, Tesh.
Come here! Ata!
This one's dead.
See, I told you we'd get people!
This one's dead, I think. Oi, oi, no. Big dude, you're coming. Yep, you stay here.
I'm laughing so hard through this whole thing that my cheeks hurt.
Ha-ha! Man, the cooldown on challenge is insanely low. I'm just keeping my guard up at full.
Money. Money.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Oi. Everybody, stay. Stop. Wait, that. Turn around.
Aw, are you being a tank, Tesh?
Yeah.
Are you being a good tank?
Yeah. I'm doing nothing but challenging everything. To me!
You know,
you next. Yaha.
Now that I'm thinking about it, do you scream at all, Tesh?
I would like to, and I do, but I just haven't had time recently.
Okay, because I was going to say, this would be a fun game to stream together.
I cannot. Actually, I might be able to stream it, but I highly doubt it.
Okay. That's for later testing.
Yeah.
Kill the emissary!
Oh, it's an emissary. Okay, well, I know what DLC this came after.
Actually, this one's been around for a while.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know they had emissaries in the main game.
Mm-hmm.
Oi, no, get back here.
Well, I don't know if they in particular have emissaries. But I think they had them in multiplayer before. They had them in the base game.
Oh, okay, cool.
I think. Don't quote me on that.
I'm trying to keep everything off of you guys, and it's not working.
It's because we keep moving. It's because
we can't. There we go. Me, to me.
Kill the emissary.
What? I don't do that.
I don't think that is how you get him to not do that.
If I ask him kindly, he won't do that.
Oh, hey, we've got another archer. Two archers now.
No! Leave the archer alone!
Tesh, I think we can do this. We have a full party now.
Yeah. I clicked off the screen.
That is not how you succeed, moment. Tesh.
Never mind.
That is not how you succeed, Tesh.
I taunted him. I'll get the loot while you guys kill him.
Okay. Over here.
It worked.
Over here.
Do you see that?
Oh.
Poof.
Loot. Loot.
Loot.
Loot.
Loot.
Loot.
Loot.
Loot.
Loot.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Loot.
Oh, item.
It's a blue item. Therefore, it is useful. Yep. Purple is very rare. I haven't gotten a purple item yet, except for runes.
That's what friends do, right?
Aww.
I think so.
Maybe. Aww.
But let's try not to look at anyone the wrong way.
I like this plan.
Should we decide on a course of action or amble into battle like fools?
I like the second option still.
Stay yep, let's me. Amble into battle.
Like fools!
Jump!
Did you just jump into battle again, Tesh? God damn it.
I have not learned my lesson.
You know what, bees.
Hey look, a Gurgut.
Hey look, bees.
Hey look, Gurgut!
Kill with bees.
Yep, bees that are swarming the Gurgut.
The Inquisition needs bees!
Yeah. Oi. Oi. Oi.
That's still probably the best title of any of the missions in Dragon Age. The Inquisition needs bees.
Yeah, I completely agree. I lost it when I first saw that. Actually, no. The moment which like rises above all else in what killed me is the goat.
The goat, yes, the goat.
I lost it. I'm pretty sure I was streaming then as well.
He threw a goat at the barricade.
Attacking your walls with a.
But no, I plan to be streaming probably at least every Wednesday, and then maybe three or four times a week once my 2 weeks are up.
Very nice.
Yep.
Yeah, when I get a chance to do it more, I like to do it three times a week.
Yeah.
But
that's a good amount, like every other day kind of thing.
Yeah, pretty much. Every other day with a gap around the day that I actually be working.
Monday, Wednesday, Friday, or something like that.
It's more Saturday. For American time, it's like Saturday night, Monday night, and Tuesday night.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whee! Money!
Over there.
I just tried to... Oh my god, it worked!
What'd you do?
I challenged a pot open.
You challenged a pot open.
I stared at it intently and it broke. Because I had awesome.
Good job, Tesh.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's fine. He killed it before my challenge even went off.
Wait, no, over here! Over here! Hammer!
Okay, we're just killing these dudes first.
Manur.
There's a lot of enemies coming this way.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have aggroed them.
To be fair, the archer aggroed them. I protected him.
Tesh, get your butt over here.
No!
Tesh? Kill him.
Tesh? Protecting our archer.
Tesh?
I'm protecting our archer.
Tesh, I can't move.
What I've done, but...
Tesh, I can't move. Tesh, I can't move. Okay, now I can. Now I can.
Then you're just going to have to wait, then.
No, I can move now. Uh-oh.
I'd rather not be
I did a thing! I pushed
what
a button! I pushed a button!
I'm coming!
I pushed a button!
Oh, hi! Attack! Attack!
I pushed a button and I regret nothing. Ooh, my left arm's going a little numb.
Uh-oh, that's not good.
From all of the pressing, because it's currently lacking something called blood.
Yeah, yeah. So yeah, I hope this guy dies soon. Oh god, what? Ow, 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 ow!
Really, no? Right? No, I didn't. Just,
nope.
Have some stuff.
Yay, he's dead.
Yay, money.
Alright, I know why I'm dying now.
Why?
The doorway.
Was there an archer there?
Three! Oh, out of stamina!
Yeah, don't do that. It's bad.
Okay, did we get the chest that's- Oh yes. God, is that another emissary?
Yes, it is. Also, yes, we got the chest. We got
the chest. I generated a shit ton of guard that time because I actually blocked that attack with, you know, whatever the fuck laser beam of death.
You actually blocked something, Tesh McCoyle?
Yes. I'm also blocking these throwing daggers.
Yes.
And apparently that archer over there.
Killstreak. Must have more killstreak. Nom 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 nom.
Ah! Surprise! I wasn't just aimlessly wandering towards you for no reason.
Are you sure about this?
Yes. See?
Okay. Just checking.
No, stop ignoring me. I'm the tank.
See, it's much easier when we've got two other people.
It's also much easier when I have a taunt. And that guy's not just practically like, pay attention to me!
Well struck.
Money!
Yay.
This way.
Which way?
Follow the mage!
I follow the mage.
I got this, bro.
Yay!
I'm not used to the lack of silence.
the lack of silence.
I'm still getting used to mountains and the sky.
Aww, Tesh. Tesh doesn't like the sky. From
allies in nope. Need. Trapped.
See, I float.
Cornered by our enemy.
Let's be helpful. Jump into battle, Tesh.
Please help me.
I'm coming! The jumping dwarf is coming! Apparently all of my defense went away.
Don't do that.
Fuck, it's these dudes.
Ooh, money.
Yeah, no, this definitely came after the defense descent DLC. Why?
Money.
Because bolters.
There's altars all over the place.
Bolters.
Bolters. Wait, yeah, are those goddamn machine gun guys?
Yes!
God damn it.
I just got lit up by one.
Sharpatol!
It's the Sharpatol!
Okay, the map didn't come. The guys must have come after the Disland DLC, but the map didn't.
I hate
bolters so much.
Apparently they're what is even going on right now?
I don't know.
I found the bolter. He's just sort of aimlessly wandering into the wall.
He's having a nice time.
I taunted him.
You disrupted his nice time.
Bad decisions were made.
Bad decisions? Are you sure about that? How about these decisions?
Okay, so I blocked one flurry and got half guard. And one burst of shots.
Everything's on fire.
Oh wow, I blocked that one and got full guard.
Bam.
Ow. And then he broke my guard.
I'm not wrong in thinking those guys have machine guns, am I?
Yeah, they're auto-fire crossbows, essentially. Ow.
So they're kind of like barracks.
Ow. Yes, firing. Ow! Oh god! Everything's there! Oh god, no.
I'm on my way.
Help! Help!
I'm on my way, Have a shield.
Only take so much!
Guy's opening a door over here!
Wow.
Get away from me!
Are you dying, Tesla Coil?
Yes! Ow! The Sharpatol! Oh, that guy's about to die!
I'm here.
He used the potion.
Okay, good.
Oh, shit.
Tesh, stop dying.
I'd love to.
Tesh, stop that.
Ow.
Stop being a bad.
There, I have full guard. They didn't do that in the campaign.
They didn't do what?
Shotgun blast when you get close.
I've seen that before.
I did not see that. Then again, I was a mage, okay, so I never got close. How many of these fuckers are there?
Enough.
Ow.
I'm just gonna go over here.
Yep, let's just run and hope that they follow.
Okay.
Item! Yay! Because death is happening.
Yep.
I am useless like this.
I am useless!
Excuse you, character I am playing. I'm pretty sure I am carrying, at least partially carrying this party.
You heard it here first.
I'm pretty sure I'm at least partially carrying.
Omega!
That block is war cry?
Possibly.
Oh!
Don't worry about it, bro. We got this.
Oh god, full guard. I've never seen anything like it. Help! I appear to be on the floor.
Okay, Tesh the Coil.
Oh. Help. Someone.
But I don't wanna. Fine.
I'm gonna die.
Do something.
Get over here. Tesh!
Dead.
I'm here.
Guide me.
You're gonna die in one hit.
No, I got you, bro. I'm good.
Run.
Come here. Oop. There you go. Shield okay. For the win. Ah. Just don't get the informant killed.
I taunted him, so he should stop attacking you now.
Get away from me!
For now. No.
Give me guard. Thank you! You made it so I got guard and nothing else.
Saline.
Hey, having shield is good. Don't worry about it, bro. Did somebody die? Oh, hey!
Yeah, you may wanna... Leave the informant alone, although I'm not sure taunting him was the best decision.
Probably not.
Well, it's the only option I have right now, because...
We want to keep the informant alive. He's a good thing.
Exactly. So it's me or the informant, apparently.
Okay. Are we good?
Fucking
okay. Okay, my arm. Okay.
You okay?
Yep, I'm just controlling the game with my right hand right now. I'm moving with my right hand instead of my left on the keyboard. This is really disorientating. Uh-oh. My left arm has just gone numb.
Why do they have so much health?
Because reasons.
Oh my god, okay. I can block exactly one volley and then I'm out of stamina. And I get max guard out.
Test on god. Die. Okay, good.
If he shoots me again, I die.
Yeah,
and I'm okay.
For those who are watching this, the reason that I'm having trouble using my left arm is I donated blood this morning. So my arm has a hole in it.
No.
And it kinda hurts. I got a bolter. I got a bolter. Ow. That's got shotgun blasted by a bolter.
Yeah, we're currently dealing with a rogue who snuck around behind and tried to kill the Oh god! Two rogues.
It's okay, I got this, bro. I got this.
I'm impressed, because I don't got this.
I got this, bro. You and I have very different definitions of health. I think we pissed him off, Tesh.
He's almost dead, so, you know.
He's not dead yet! He's fine. He can shut up and stop his complaining!
Okay. You are also looking very hurt.
Yes.
Sorry, mate.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, sweet.
I'll never forget what you did for me today. I think it's safe to make my way out now.
Is there a wall I can bash?
Maker guide you in this dreadful place.
I'm not used to the lack of silence.
Praise the Inquisition.
Wait a minute.
What they all think of you, isn't it?
Oh, I was gonna say, if you could turn around, you can see him just standing there. Oh wait, there he goes, he's running away! He's running back the way we came.
Okay.
Oh, the enemy's my arm. Right past
this doorway. Okay. Do we have a plan? Oh, it's the boss, but please don't be Shabertal. Guide us.
Of course it's gonna be Shabertal. We just fought them. Who else do you think we're fighting?
We also fought Dartspawn. Yeah, we also fought Darkspawn, so it could be them.
Maybe, but it's probably the Shabertal.
Oh, fuck. Those fucking bolters.
Okay, get in the circle. Good.
Is there a dance? Can I dance? I want to dance.
Here they come.
No, you can't dance.
Don't let them get
there. There we go. I'm dancing.
You know who you sound like, actually?
What?
You sound like Varric.
Yeah, and, I'm okay with that.
And I'm not being dwarven racist or anything. You just actually sound like Varric.
I could possibly be the same actor.
Actually, I think so. If I remember correctly, I think he did some additional voices on the game as well.
Okay, I'm getting completely...
Ow.
This... die.
Ow, Tesh, come to me. Let me touch you. Damn it, Tesh, you didn't let me touch you.
I didn't realize you were up there.
Damn it, Tesh.
Okay.
You know what? Get an acid set on fire.
Oh, god, I'm dead.
No, you're fine.
Nope.
You're fine. Come here. No, you're fine. You're fine. Okay, you got him. No, I need to get him. No.
I'm trying to talk everything.
I got him. Damn it!
No, you don't got him.
I still fight.
Let me get him. It. I'm okay. Well, this could be going better.
It could, yes.
Nope. Rez! Nope.
Nope.
Nope. Well, that, deteriorated... I can't speak. That's how bad it went. I can't speak now.
It went from very good to very badly.
Yeah! You know what? Maybe Shepard won't be that bad.